I'm Bree from Vienna, and today on my channel for this video, we are going to do a cast. Sims 4. We're going to do a cast because I'm going to get ready for this Let's Play. And the Let's Play is going to be with Medieval, so it's kind of like a medieval viewing type of vibe or emotion, really. And I think it's going to be so much fun. And I'm talking with my hands. I think it's going to be fun, so let's get into it. Okay, so right now here we are with our sim that we're going to be creating. We're creating her and her daughter, because her dad, because their father, husband, the child's father and her husband died in a war. Or like a battle type way, I guess, you know, like. And I probably won't be checking with my camera so much, because I'll be right here, but just letting you guys know and everything. So this is my sim, which looks pretty okay. I want a more of a lighter tone, because that is kind of like me. Anyway, I'm a very lighter tone. I guess I kind of want to be like me, not really. I mean, I'm fine with whatever we're all thinking of, but yeah. I do have a few new hairstyles because of the newer pack that I put in here. So I think it'll be really looking cute. And this hairstyle, but that's for other Sims. I have this one, which looks really cute for medieval things, I think. It's not bad. I like the front. And we also have this hairstyle for black women. We have this one. That looks cute. Women. We have this one, which is very long, very nice. This one, which I love the braids and everything. Oh my god. I have this one, which it doesn't really work for face, but it is pretty. This one for another black sim. This one for another different type of sim with the curlier hair. If we wanted to, we can go with her. We can go with a lighter brown, maybe. Or, ooh, we're older a bit. Lighter brown. We can do that. Or we can do this hairstyle. Do this one, which has the braids in the back, as I believe. And I believe, as I said, yes, it has braids in the back. I have this one too. It's more like a relaxed hairstyle, which works for modern, not like modern, non-modern day. So I think we'll go with this one. This one's cute too. The braids on top. I don't know, I like it more. I think we'll go with this one. I think we'll stick with the lighter brown. Just keep it neutral, I think, for this time period. Do I have anything I can wear over it, like a bandana, which I don't think I do exactly yet. I need to find some regular ones again. Winter hat, please. And that's a hat. Other than that, we'll use the winter hat, but other than that, it's like, you know, that's cute. That's cute too. That's more like that time period of what I'm talking about. Makeup, I don't want to go too heavy on the makeup though. I want to go really light. Do a gold. Or like this one, not terrible. This one, not well. And the base game is Nexus. Oh, I'd be a little bit lighter on my skin tone, I think. It's not bad, but it's not for me. This one, no. Let's go back to this one again. Okay, we'll take that one instead. And then we'll go with this. Okay. Do I have new eyeliner? I do! I have some new eyeliner now. I forgot about these. Okay, I think that'll work in the time period. I do have some new cheeks. Which... different. I do have some more lips as well. That works. It's very light, very in that style. Now, I do have some new custom content stuff here, as I believe it is. So let's keep that custom. I have a few things, but not many. These are for what we're thinking about. That's not bad either for the time period. It looks like she's just kind of knitted it up and just put it out there. I think I really want this one. And her pants. I need to look at my custom font and stuff. So I have a skirt. Okay, what's this whole body I got? I think I got some sort of whole body, which it might be what we need. Yeah. I have a lot of full bodies, so I never say it, I have. This is cute for the time period too. I have like a modern hair, but these are what we're looking at. These type, not modern, medieval. I keep going modern. Like, these are all medieval styles that are kind of what I was looking for. I really like this one. It's off the shoulders, it's cute, and... okay, let's see here. Shoes should be... oh, wait. I found them. These are the ones that I got. They're very basic, very plain, but they work for what we need here. That's all I got, really. I don't know if I have any newer... items like bracelets. I mean, bracelets are not always there. I don't have anything to blow besides the chicken ones. Fingernails, whatever, any toenails. Oh, I do have these, but no. New rings? Oh, I have some of the nails, but yeah. I don't think she needs them really. Okay. So there's our sim, our old fashioned sim. Now, oh, I still have to need the name. I don't really know her name. Martina, Kira, Brittany, Kaylee, Angelica, Cassetto, Overton, Cody, Ivy, Hayden, Randy. What's a good last name for a guy? Coffin? Angelica Coffin. Okay. I do that. She, her. Okay. Now, she wants to be a few things, but I think she wants a big happy family. Her activities are cooking, crossroading, gardening, handiness, guitaring, probably fishing, and then painting. I'm helping her get her leveling up some. So we are good to go. I think that works. I don't know about music genre or anything else. I think she will be a animal genius because she'll be having a lot of animals. She'll be probably very neat. And I think family oriented. It'll help her a lot, I think. So yeah. Okay. Let's go with the rest of the outfits. Ooh. Ew. This is not how I want her to be at all. Just all I want is the OG. This top. Let's go with classic. Shoes. I could go with our other shoes. Yeah, I don't have to. Put in a different color instead. Make them a little bit stand out. And then let's go with all of this. I don't want that. Her hair is right. Hat. She can have an earring if she wants to. I don't think they're gonna hurt her as much. Maybe she can say that she made her own earrings if she wanted to. Okay, let's go makeup. This makeup is not gonna be good. I think we'll keep it with classic. Just because she's not gonna do anything bad. Go with classical eyeliner. The lips needs to be number 3. There we are. Okay, now she looks a little bit better. Just that. Sportswear. She doesn't really have much time for sportswear or anything. Besides giving her back her lips. Back her eyeliner. And get rid of her eyes. Oh, I forgot. She has her cheekbones. Her cheeks. There you are. That's a lot better. Okay, let's see here. Her sportswear. She doesn't really have much for sportswear. Oh, geez. Okay. I guess that's not right. Nothing in full body as well. Oh, yeah. I don't have anything of that type. Let's give her. I can give her that instead. Just something to wear with her boots on. Okay. Her sleepwear. I think I have some for sleepwear. Actually, I have a feeling. I can wear that for sleep. Her shoes can be taken off. I see. Let's go back to her makeup. This makeup is tragic. Okay, after that, number two eyeliner, no eyes, and lips. So these are the normal lips, I think. They could be not awesome, but. Okay, a party layer? I can deal with that dress. Just shoes, needs to be these ones. And her. Actually, her sleepwear. I could change around her hair to this one. But I need the color of her original hair. Maybe like that. No, that's not pink. I think it's that one. Or it might be. No, it's not that one either. That would work. Alright. Put her down. And. I was talking about how her lips look like tragic. Eyeliner is number two. Cheeks are this one. Lips are number three. They're all very simplified. Okay, sleepwear. I don't think I don't have anything for custom content at all. So we might have to play around with this, something that she would maybe have made herself, and she uses for it. She's trying to keep it kind of modest, but kind of nice in a way. Shoes are fine, I don't know why, but I want to keep her with purple lips so much. Off the lips, number three, cheeks, no, okay, this is gonna be her normal eyes, just say that. Okay, her hot weather, something that she could buy earlier, something like that would work very good for modern. That looks really pretty actually. I love the shoes, but they're not. The shoes are ready for that. Where are the shoes I have? Where are they? I really need those shoes. Accessories. Back again. And I guess I love the demon. She might probably meet him with pottery. I think. Since it's hot, I'll allow her for her hair up. This one that we had on. Okay, let's figure out this mess here. Eyes are fine. Nope. I don't have the eyeliner I need. This is it. There we go. Cheeks are here. Lips. I don't have. I want them. There we are. And our gold feather here. Okay, her hair did a change on me. I want to check that on the previous ones. It's fine. This is not. This needs to be here. This needs to be think this will work really nicely for this cold weather look. Grab some shoes. Not sure if I don't think we have any leggings. No. I think we'll have those like leggings probably. Or maybe just like beach and new. Yeah. No. That will work. Okay, so let's run through again. Her modern, or not modern, her day-to-day medieval look. Her holding formal look. Her sleep look. Her exercise look. Her party. Her swimming. Her hot look. And her cold look. Yeah, she's very pretty. And then what else? Now, time to create another one. Add new sim. It's going to be a theme. Toddler? Yeah, I'm thinking toddler. I'm just thinking of toddler. With another toddler with being her own self. She doesn't have much. I think she's really good at being independent. Okay, let's get her skin tone right. We need some help. Wait, I love it because that's her upper. But I think right here. Leave right there. If I'm not wrong, but I can be wrong. 2, 3, yeah. Fourth one. Oh, yeah. Fourth one in the middle. Fourth one in the middle. Yep. Okay. That's where we have her. Let's see here. I think I have some new hairstyles for babies. Okay, or for toddlers. That could work. Okay, why do I have this? Oh, right, okay. Oh, I do have a few new hairstyles for toddlers. Babies. And then I have. Oh, geez. I'm supposed to be for kids, and they're not kids yet. Okay. Not too with that one. Yeah, I like this one, but I don't like things. I think I'm going back to that cute too, a little pattern. Okay, I think I'll go with this one. And her hair. I really want to regret it here, I'm sorry. I will do that just because. Okay. Her last, their last name is Kaufman. Let me write this down so I don't forget it, or else I will. And for future references of babies and everything else. Kaufman. Okay. Last name. I remember that. Okay, Lillian, why not? Gotten. She, her. She's independent, which is good for us. And that's why she's gonna help us run out a lot. And for her outfit, I do have a few new ones for her. Yeah, shoot. With the green, I do have this one also, which looks kind of the vibe that we're doing and everything else. Oh, that's... I think I'll do that one. And her shoes, I think, just the two I have seen her. Yay! Okay, I think she's done. She was pretty easy and simple. Put this one, and then this. I can go with this one. It's kind of like how her mother would maybe dress her, in a way. Sleepwear. I can totally dress her with foxes. We can say her mother made that for her. Oh my god, yes. Okay. Somebody's little hat. Is it here? There we are. Slippers. Probably take them off. Okay. And I'm not really worried about the face so much. Like the... I'm only worried about her. I have to do her eye color. I can do that brown. What's some other eye color? I did not check this at all. Brown? Okay. We have a brown eyes family. Okay. Swimwear. Or party wear, actually. I think she will have to stay. Well. I don't want to stay on that fully. I mean, I like it, but it's, you know. I think I'll go with this. It matches his. It's kind of like a theme. Shoes, we're gonna use these ones, yeah. Party wear, it's not that. Something that her mother made for her. Hot weather. I don't know if this would count. I mean, that is denim. That might work. I might let it slide. If anybody thinks differently about this, please let me know if this is too warm, not, you know, where we are right now, and let me change it to this one. Please let me know in comments below. And then her formal, I could probably take this one out. It looks like that her mother made it for her and what. Her shoes. Okay, and then yeah, her hat. Totally keep the hat on. Make it green. That's cute. Okay. I'm gonna go back to my mother for a second. Cold weather. And I'm gonna do the hats. I think we'll use this one, like how she maybe has made it. Let me hold on. Get you back. Do her day again. Okay. Sorry, my back is like, I've been killing me from crocheting so much. Oh my god. Okay. So she is learning nothing, independent, her daytime, her formal, her swimwear, party, swimsuit, hot weather, and cold weather. I think they all are fitting in the menial part side, and I love it. and the father slash husband of this family is no longer here anymore. So she's gonna be passed down into the house that the father slash husband gave them. Her husband gave her. She's gonna be this one. But right now she does not have any money left, apparently. Babies. Anal sheets, testing sheets, so the testing sheets on testing sheets on. Okay, we're gonna put him in a different household, and then we'll go into this household once I have the money. Because right now it's not letting me do it. Because I don't remember, right? Okay, this will work. Just unburnish it for right now. And we will, no, stupid people. Okay. Excuse me for a second. One more time. Okay. Now that he is done, I just want to send them to our house. We are going to the phone. Move household. Move, please. Oh, yay. Can't find my movement skill. I didn't meant to do that now, but okay. Now, I can take this house. Finally, I can take the house. The house that I made for them. Now, I made this house for them. For a reason. Okay, keep the pause. Now, I made this on the last stream, as you guys can saw. And I made everything up to what it was going to be. Very old fashioned, different. And yeah. Hopefully, the baby can get into her bed. Yes, she can. Good. Okay, but yeah, this is it. We're gonna be having some chickens. We're gonna have our own garden, maybe a bigger garden again. You know, just these box and everything else. I think we hit a good time for this. And this is how I kind of wanted it to be for them. And of course, if you've seen my last build, I'm still getting used to these. Buttons of wondering. This. Yeah, this. I gave them this crescent of this scene right here because their father, or father, husband, shield, and swords, and what they use for battle because he's gone now. They're not sad about it because I don't feel like doing that way, but they are anyway. But this is how they're going to earn the money, earn the keep, do everything old fashioned. She will be going to school, but they'll be going to like a church type school in the older times, I think. You know, in that reason and stuff. But overall, I hope you guys enjoy this video of making these two of our lovely Sims that we'll be playing next time. I love them so much. I think we'll be playing next time. Hope you guys enjoy, and thank you for all this, and please like it, comment, and subscribe for our next video of doing this, or next few videos of going to be doing this, I hope. If not, it might be another crocheting video or a drawing video. Either two, or this one. So, enjoy next time. Until next time. Bye.